What is going on, dudes, dudettes, and non-binaries of the interweb? Thank you so much for clicking. I am AJ, and let's get into this video. So, Little Mix dropped their sixth studio album titled Confetti a couple of weeks ago. I didn't have the time to do the album, but the time is finally right, and here we are. It's been requested that I did a reaction to this. I'm sorry it took forever, but y'all already know what we're about to do, honeys. So without further ado, let's get popping. Track numero uno, breakup song, a song we've heard. Don't quite remember what it sounds like, but let's hear it again. Oh girl, of course we remember this. Let's drop. All right. So that was breakup song. Now I remember what it sounds like. I definitely like it a lot more on my second listen, and I like it lyrically. You know, she said, listen girl, this is not about rekindling a relationship. I'm just celebrating the fact that I finally come to terms with this breakup. I'm good. I'm gonna be okay on my own. All right, this song is for all the nights I shed the tears thinking things could maybe get better if I could change something by myself. Nah, no more. All right, I'm good. The chorus is so grand, you know. The beginning of the song up until maybe the chorus is my favorite part for sure. This song is definitely 80-ish, and the more you listen, the more you like. Track number two, Holiday. The actual song, not the remix.
Boy, you put me closer. So hot, it's like the middle of July.
How, how?
We don't stop in love on my body.
Ha ha!
It's all. And then forever, life's forever, my baby. No, ain't nobody put a thing on me, up on me, like you.
Jesse's voice always sound a little auto-tune, but it's not auto-tune. It's just like it has this effect, this natural effect, you know? Like, damn! That's a compliment, by the way, all right? It just has something about it. I like it. That was Holiday, and what a difference from the damn remix, all right? A lot more smooth, and I could finally comprehend the structure and just lyrics, girl. All right, I'm happy for y'all. Y'all found somebody who is a complete 180 from the previous person y'all was singing about and break up so long, all right? Happy. The song is pretty straightforward. It's about just enjoying the company of someone and them making you feel like it's the holiday, you know? Physically, emotionally, mentally, all that. You get what I'm saying? I like it. I like it lyrically. And it's definitely something that I'll vibe to. Ooh, Perry's voice! Yeah! So beautiful, Jesse girl. I love the vocal effect that you be doing so naturally. I like it. Track number three, Sweet Melody, a song we've heard, a song we love.
He made me feel like a woman. We were young and still it feels so like.
The music video is playing in my head right now, okay? The impressive transitions, girl, caught me off guard. I love it. Background. Hey! It's giddy. one so much. First time I heard it, I fell in love. The music video just spiced it up. And this time around, I love it even more. All right, the lyrics. I really enjoy the lyrics of this track so much. I like the double entendres, and I love the melody as well. I love their vocals. They did their thing on this track. Track number four, Confetti, the title track.
We wanna celebrate like we're in the club every day. You just like I was from town ago.
God damn! Should've left your ass long time ago. Who is that? I like the way she came in. I'm not blocking my blessings anymore by dealing with your raggedy ass.
From the sky drop down confetti.
Transitions? Hold on, let me put it together more to confetti. Alright, because what did they do not? It kind of reminds me of Two On by Tinashe. Just the production, alright? I think. Anyways, I like this one lyrically. It reminds me of breakup song. Once again, they're celebrating the exit from the relationship they're singing about, and they're good. They're happy, it's over, it was a mess, and now it's over, okay? They're moving on. Good for y'all. I also like it as a song, you know? I like it sonically, and I'll listen to it again. Track number five, Happiness. I was searching for happiness, and I used you to basically fill this void. But as soon as I let you go, I finally found the love I was looking for, and that's the love within me, myself, and I. That's beautiful. Mine before yours, okay? Do not forget that. All right. I like that. We all gotta keep that in mind. You are yours before anybody's. Hey, you. Yes, when I let go of you, I finally found my true love, and that's me. I was mine before I became yours. We don't belong to anybody, not our spouses, not our significant others, not our parents, not our siblings. We got one life to live, and that's ours. Okay, obviously you gotta be mindful of the world you live in because we share this space with everybody else. But when it comes to your happiness, please, it's okay to be selfish sometimes, okay? It's okay to bounce when you need to bounce. When your happiness is being compromised, chuck the deuces, heal, and find something better, okay? Track number 6, not a pop song. This is different for them, right? What the hell?
I don't do what someone says, get the message cause it's red.
What? What are we doing, girls? I like the way they're singing it. Wow, vocals. So basically the song is about not conforming. They're not trying to be puppets, okay? They're not trying to do what Simon says, all right? No, they're grown women. They can make decisions, they can write their songs, they can do whatever. They're not puppets, all right? They don't want to be controlled. They want to be respected. So far, I like it lyrically. I like this project lyrically. And this song kind of reminds me of Chloe and Halle. Structurally and melodically, I feel like this song just gives me the Chloe and Halle vibes. Track number 7. Nothing but my feelings. I'm laying here and nothing but my feelings, waiting for you. Ooh. So you should probably come through. We know we will never work out. We will never work out. But it will never work out. What? Okay, they just be surprising me with the sounds that are coming up. Okay? What the hell? We know we will never work out. We will never work out. I know we're not gonna work out, but if you're looking for a workout, baby, you gotta go on down. Alrighty, so that was Nothing But My Feelings. And I'm gonna have to hear this song again because structurally, I didn't really quite comprehend it because it has undertones of trap and it's also like super pop-ish as well, you know? So I gotta hear it again to really understand it. The song, lyrically, it's about just wanting to get down with it, get down, no strings attached, all right? She just wants to work out. Track number 8, Gloves Up. In the beginning, you better shame, goddammit. I know it's Perry. How am I gonna get a march to this? I got my eyes on the prize. Put your hands up. Put the gloves up. Let's go. All right, the song is about not giving up. That's what it is about. All right, they said put your gloves up. Y'all thought we're fish, we're not. We just get started, honey. All right, I love it. It's a motivating type of song, telling you to keep pushing despite the obstacles. All right, trials and tribulations, you got this. Keep pushing. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. Okay, let's go. Track number 9, A Mess in parentheses, Happy For You. Wow, trifling. So you hold hands with some hoe. That is messy. How you gonna buy the next hoe the same thing you bought the previous girl? The hell? Spice things up. For you. Who is singing like that? All right, Angel. You better bless us, Bocadi. Oh my God, that, imagine just meeting your ex and their boo thing, you know, and they trying to say hi. Girl, get out of here with your happy life. I haven't moved on. Girl, get out of here. Talk about hi. This is my next girl. Bitch, I don't want to be her, but. Hi girl, you probably should, but I don't wanna meet y'all. Okay, let me be happy before we meet. Singing the head voice, goddamn, you sounded like an angel. She makes me want to talk like that. All right, I like this song. Oh, very honest. They said, listen, it's been 51 days, 21 weeks. Well, I was counting. All right, they saw their ex with a boo thing, they got a little jelly. All right. They play the super cuts in your head. They remember the good times. They're like, God damn, that hoe is actually spending time with this motherfucker I invested in. You know? Track number 10, My Love Won't Let You Down. If you're cold and alone when you wake, I'll come running when you call on my name. Anytime that you need me to. Sing on. Lovely song. Lyrically, it's about being that ride or die, being the person's safe haven, okay? Like, no matter what happens, I got your back through thick and thin. Don't cross me now. All right? If we good, we have that understanding, I will be there for you forever, okay? I like that. I like it. Track number 11, Rendezvous. Don't you need your fix too? I like that. Part two. Girl. Hey, every day. Every day. With the right person, I can see that. I don't know what I gotta watch in this one. I like it. Lyrically, the song is about not wanting any strings, just want to get piped real good, something if possible every day. Girl, I don't know about that. Every day? Every day? Well, you know what, with the right person, and maybe once a day, then that's possible, you know, 7 times a week. It's possible. Track number 12, If You Want My Love.
Sick and tired of your same mistakes. I'ma keep it moving, babe.
Period.
I wait around for it.
I gotta march to this. I better let him know, goddamn. Right? Or her. Or them. Okay? Yes.
If you want my love, you gotta put in work. Yeah.
Ah, right? It reminds me of maybe like the early 2000s or something like that. Like maybe an NSYNC type of song. It has a back in the day vibe. I like it. If you want your love, you gotta put in work, okay? You can't half-ass your way through a relationship. You gotta nourish it, all right? I like this. Track number 13, last track on this album, Breathe. Wedding? Those lyrics sound. It's like you can feel it.
Don't wanna face the truth, and I'm still missing you.
That was Breathe, the final track of this album, and it's a cute song. It's definitely a song that I can totally see myself listening to. Is it my favorite? Is it the top of the top? No, but it's not a skipper, okay? I'm not gonna skip it. It definitely suits the theme of this album. Overall, this album, it's about breaking up or parting ways from a relationship, and it suits, you know, it's fitting. So I like it, it's cute. With that said, well, we have finally come to the conclusion of this album. And I gotta say, I'm glad I finally got to listen to it. It was definitely an enjoyable album. It's something that I would listen to again. And I thought it was cohesive, conceptually. What were some of my favorite tracks, you asked? Well, bitch, you'll already know. I'm about to let you know. You ready? So, we've got Sweet Melody, Confetti, Happiness, Not a Pop Song, Gloves Up, A Mess in Parentheses, Happy for You, My Love Won't Let You Down, Rendezvous, and If You Want My Love. Those are my favorites of my initial listen. What about you? What were some of your favorites on your initial listen, and what songs have grown on you as you've listened to this album again? Please let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you for your patience. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. If you have any other recommendations, please leave them in the comment section below, and I'm more than happy to watch or listen and react in the meantime. I will talk to you later. Bye!